Welcome to our channel Daily Tips and Tricks. Our channel will be focusing on the following points: the power of a positive mental attitude, healthy, low-fat, low-oil, delicious recipes, shlokas which will help you in your daily life, nature photography, kitchen tools and tips. The ingredients: basmati rice 3 small cups, onion 2 big, shimla mirch 2 numbers, carrot 3 numbers, potatoes 2 numbers, green peas 200 grams, ghee oil 6 tablespoons, spices as in video. Hyderabadi vegetable dum biryani, very tasty dish, watch the video. I did everything as told by my daughter. These are the ingredients which we will be using for making the biryani masala for vegetable biryani. सूखी लाल मिर्च, तेजपत्ता, बड़ी इलायची, छोटी इलायची, लौंग, काली मिर्च, जीरा, दालचीनी. इन द मसालास आई फॉरगॉट टू टेल यू वी हैव टू टेक धनिया सीड्स. वी हैव रिमूव्ड द स्किन ऑफ द इलायची. आई विल बी थ्रोइंग दिस. We are doing dry roast of the masalas which I just showed you. The bay leaf and the jeera, everything, all which I showed you. The badi elaichi, the choti elaichi, the long, everything. Put it and nicely dry roast it. The masalas have been dry roasted with nice aroma. We are going to grind the masalas which we had roasted. This is the biryani masala. These are two huge onions which I will be nicely fine cutting into julienne and roasting. I am going to cut the julienne. Here onions are little too big. You need a big knife. And if children are doing, you all can use some other slicer or something. And these, you don't have to do anything. Just put it in the kadhai with oil. They will all separate themselves. See here how finely they have been cut. You don't have to do it separately. They will separate themselves. I'll be cutting everything. How beautifully they have been cut. I'll be taking 2 green bell pepper, 3 carrots, shimla mirch and gajar. The shimla mirch cut into small tiny pieces. The carrots have been cut to the same size. 2 potatoes, medium size, cut in the same size as the other vegetable. Chalo tricolor to ho gaya. झंडा ऊंचा रहे हमारा. हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे. जनरली पीपल यू नो दे डीप फ्राई द ऑनियंस, बट वी आर ऑलवेज ऑन द हेल्दियर वर्जन, सो वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू पुट घी एंड डीप रोस्टेड और टोस्टेड. कैन यू सी हाउ दे हैव सेपरेटेड ऑल बाय देमसेल्फ बाय पुटिंग इट इन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ घी. Very nice. Low fat cooking. Even biryani can be done with less oil. Did you see how we can roast this? Wow, look at that. Yes. Can you believe these are just sauteed onions, not deep fried. Making the marination for the vegetables. So dahi 1 full cup. Now we are adding masala to the dahi. First the biryani masala, homemade, very very aromatic. Haldi powder, Kashmiri chili powder 2 spoons, lal mirch powder 2 spoons and dhaniya powder will be adding 2 spoons धनिया पाउडर. and now we'll mix this nicely. We'll add the salt also and mix it nicely. Now to this dahi mixture we are adding all the vegetables, the tricolor. This is Independence Day special, and it will marinate with more vegetables for at least 20 minutes. The green peas, wow, look at the color. All the vegetables, they are being marinated in the dahi and the mixture of the masalas, biryani masala. 20 minutes it will be. Here, this is the marinated vegetables, and we'll be putting it now in this oil which we have kept. Biryani, normally people put at least 1 liter oil, but we are not doing that. We've put the biryani masala on it and now we'll cook it for 15 minutes. This was the cup. We took 3 cups of long grain basmati rice here, and I have soaked it in water for at least 25 minutes, and here the water is boiling. I'll be putting it in that and cook it just 70%. The rice has been cooked 70%. I'll be taking it out and straining it. See my rice in the strainer. We got this special kesar to make this biryani. We're so excited. Strands of kesar liberally in milk. We'll be mixing this and putting it on the layers of rice. The vegetables are almost 70% done. We are just removing the moisture by keeping it in high flame. Now for the exciting time. The rice is done. The vegetables are done. We've taken our huge pot and we'll be layering now. We've added a little ghee, brushed it. This is how the vegetables are finally done. So beautiful. And here we've taken our huge pot which we got specially for biryani and coated it with a bit of ghee. Now we'll do the layering. So the first layering done. We started the second layer, the rice. We have fully covered it with rice. This is the second layer. The third layer of the onions which we had sauteed, not deep fried. And now for the kesar. Yes, a little of the biryani masala, just a bit. We've started the second layer of vegetables. The second layer of all vegetables, very beautiful. So now the rice also has been done, the second layer. It's looking good. The beautifully sauteed onions. So excited. Now we are going to put the kesar layer. It's just so much flavor, so much aroma, so much fragrance. Yes. Topping it with the rest of the biryani masala so that the flavor is enhanced. Homemade desi ghee. Just top it a bit. People put lot of ghee, lot of oil for this, but not us. And now we have to close this lid. Keep it in very slow flame. And a prayer doesn't hurt. God will help you with everything. Happy Independence Day. We are going to open it. Open sesame. The grand gala opening. Yes. Looks heaven. Yes, see. It has been done. The rice has not broken. And the flavor is just awesome. This is the first time we've ever made this kind of a dum biryani. Nice, very nice. Heaven, very nice.
Please press the like button, share with your family and friends, subscribe to our channel Daily Tips and Tricks. Press the bell icon to keep you informed about our new postings. Your comments help us to improve. Thank you.